Well, sir, it's hymn time on our show. Friends, we want to thank all you folks for your nice cards and letters. We're always glad to hear from you. Here's one that a lot of you have been requesting. Audrey and myself gonna try to do it for you. Something Got a Hold of Me.
At first when I heard of some people who claimed that the old-time religion was real, I said I'll go down, take a look at the crowd. For it's just that weak-minded I feel. I walked up the steps and I peeked in the door, but the devil said, don't you go in. But I said it won't hurt me, I'll just step inside, and I'll set as far back as I can. But something got a hold of me, praise God. Yes, something got a hold of me, oh Lord. I went there to fight, but I'll tell you that night, God certainly got a hold of me. They sang like they meant it, they all clapped their hands. I said it's commotion, that's all. When they get down to pray, I'll just get up and leave, for I don't want to be seen here at all. But about that time he got started to preach, and he looked right straight down at me. He told everybody how mean that I was. He didn't talk like he thought much of me. I sat in my seat just thinking it o'er, and then they all started to pray. The fire fell from heaven, I fell to the floor. I prayed there and God had his way. For something got a hold of me, praise God. Yes, something got a hold of me, oh Lord. I went there to fight, but I'll tell you that night, God certainly got a hold of me.
Thank you, Audrey, and thank you, Hank, for a fine, fine song.